On this day, May 12, 1922, the Communist Party of Honduras, PCH, is founded. On May 12, 1922, the Communist Party of Honduras, PCH, was founded in San Pedro Sula. At the head were Manuel, Cálix, Herrera, and Juan Pablo Wainwright. This, together with banana workers, make up the first circles of union and workers' study in Honduras. This was a day in the history of Honduras.